In photoelectric effect, the kinetic energy of electrons emitted from the metal surface depends upon. Now, we know what is that Einstein's photoelectric equation? Einstein's photoelectric equation is half mv max square, half mv max square, which is what? Maximum kinetic energy of emitted photoelectrons, and it is equal to h nu minus of omega 0, h nu minus of omega 0, and since r is equal to h nu minus of omega 0 is h nu 0, or it is equal to h in bracket nu minus of nu 0. Remember, for a given surface of metal, here this threshold frequency nu is constant, h is Planck's constant, h is also Planck's constant. It means the maximum kinetic energy of emitted photoelectron definitely depends on what? The frequency of incident radiation. When frequency of incident radiation increases, maximum kinetic energy increases. Whenever frequency of incident radiation decreases, maximum kinetic energy decreases. So, the correct option for this question is B, that is frequency of incident light. Frequency of what? Incident light.